survival. Let's see. Do I want 3 or 4? I'll go for 3. Okay. Let's see what we can do. We are going to do our best here. Beat level 22 if we can. Does the motorcycle run over anybody's body? Their head, legs, arms, whatever. Sometimes he does. Sometimes he doesn't. Yeah. Not this time. Okay. Here we go.
Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Let's get you guys building not that, but that. And we go defensive doctrine. And you guys get down here. And I want you to block that. You guys need to get in here. Now you boys need to get this blocked. You need to be up there and you need to block this. Okay. Now we want some of these boys. You're gonna go there. And then we're gonna get cracking. That's what we gotta do. Let's go medic. Medic. We have new weapons. Right, what can this be? Okay. Oh, they shot that up. Interesting. Right, let's get you guys out and upgrade you and get you on that weapon. You guys get on that. Thank you. you guys need to get this blocked here. El Rapido. You need to block here. Why, guys? I need you to do the job that you're told to do. Get it done. You need to be in cover. You guys need to take that. You guys are equipped, so you get down here. Got 41 seconds, folks. Get it done, get it done, get it done. Time is short. Here we go. Right, you go back to base. You guys get in the trench. What the hell?
Reds are assaulting a friendly base. Our base is under attack.
Thank you.
always lacking AT at this point. Let's go build a building there that can give us some AT. What level are we at? 10. Okay, well this is where it starts to get hard anyway. Don't do that. Ouch. Did they yeet that AT stuff? Okay, why are you walking through there? I was gonna say, what the fuck is going on? No walking through there. Such bullshit, really. Right, let's try and lay out this AT gun again. In fact, let's try and lay out two. If we get the chance. Okay, first AT gun up, pop cap here. Okay, let's get doing what we can. Wow, they just wiped out my whole thing. So, take the short route. Oh, really?
Base is under enemy fire.
Level 13. Wow. Oh, you f- what? What's that? Jesus wept. Now, what can I do here? Okay, you've rebuilt that. I want you to rebuild that. Do I have any more? No. I'm still way over pop cap. So, what can I do? Not much. Have to wait for some stuff to die. Let's get that upgraded. Get this upgraded here. Fire sequence.
Americans are assaulting a friendly base.
Ouch.
Fire, Siegfried.
I'm feeling a bit naked out here. Fire.
Come on. Come on. Do what you're frickin' told. Oh, come on. Right, what can we do over here? Why am I still over Popcat? 123 must be those tanks. Can only be those tanks. So, you get here, you get here, and you get here. Starting to break through here, and I got no manpower. That's a problem. Not no manpower, no population. No, you're not having that. Get the fuck out of there. Okay, we made level 22. That's a new single player record for me. But this is looking grim here. I'm not sure. Where's my other tiger gone? Oh, it's dead already. Oh, that's good. Oh boy. What killed me? Magic bullets. Frustrating. Right, so now I am in trouble here. This is a problem. Come on, let's go. Let's fight. What the hell killed me? No, they killed my base. Fuck. Oh, come on, CPU, get out of there. Go and do something useful. Yep, that'll be the end. Do we make level 24 before they take the point? We made level 24. Okay, so that's a new single player record for me. And for quite a bit of that game, I gave them quite a lot of trouble. But those King Tigers take so much manpower. Or I should say population cap. Yep, that'll be it. Oh, okay. Level 24 it is. $280. That just gets rougher and rougher and rougher. So, I completely hosed this base, but it didn't stop them coming. I'm not sure what happened there. But while I was over here, and these four King Tigers cost me too much population cap here in my population cap. That meant I couldn't replenish the defenses here. I was like a pop cap 124 out of 100, which meant I'd have to lose. Well, basically, I needed to lose these tanks just to be able to get some troops out. Oh, that's a nice picture. Look at that. What are you doing there, Stuka? When do you surface? Interesting. Yeah. It'd be nice if this had no pop cap. I think it would the only difference would be if it had no pop cap would be that you'd last a little bit longer, but in the end, the artillery bombardment just reaches such a ridiculous... I mean, look at this. It reaches such a ridiculous state that nothing survives. It doesn't matter how much defense you've got. You're going down at some point. And these jokers here, what are you doing? Get out of your base. Anyway, that was fun.